Hello children, welcome back to my class, 7th class English, Unit 1, Session 7. In this session, I am going to complete see reading the new blue dress. Our lesson name is new blue dress. In this, we have hard words and meanings. Let us complete it first. Look at the board carefully. Running water. Here, hard words and meanings are there. Look at the board carefully. Running water. Running water means water coming from the main supply when taps are turned on. What is the meaning of running water? Water coming from the main supply when taps are turned on. Next, community. Community. Community means people living in the same locality. Community means people living in the same locality. Like a colony. Campaigns. Campaigns means series of planned activities to do something. What is the meaning of campaigns? Series of planned activities to do something. Next, pavement. 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 Footpath. What is the meaning of pavement? Footpath. Pavement. Footpath. Excitement. Excitement. Strong feeling. Excitement means strong feeling. Next, amazed. Amazed, filled with great wonder. Amazed means filled with great wonder. Next, organize. Organize. Organize means to arrange or to make preparation. Organize, to arrange or to make preparation. Decent. Decent. Decent means respectable. Decent means respectable. So these are the hard words. Read it, and before you start any work to write for the sessions, 7th session, see reading the new blue dress. You have to write these hard words and meanings in your notebook. Let us read one more time. Running water. Water coming from the main supply when taps are turned on. Next, community. People living in the same locality. Campaigns. Series of planned activities to do something. Next, pavement. Pavement means footpath. Excitement. Strong feeling. Amazed. Filled with great wonder. Organize. To arrange or to make preparation. Decent. Respectable. So children, these are the hard words and meanings are there of this see reading the new blue dress. Let us start the lesson. See reading the new blue dress. Page number 19. All of you open your page number 19 and move your finger where I am reading. When spring came to city of Cleveland in 1909, it did not change Gates Avenue. People who lived on the pretty streets near Gates Avenue were making gardens and painting their houses. But Gates Avenue continued to look dirty and ugly. Gates Avenue was a short street, but it seemed longer because it was so ugly. Most of the families who lived there had very little money. They never expected to have any more. Their houses had not been painted for many years, and they did not even have running water. Running water? What is the meaning of running water? Water coming from the main supply when taps are turned on. Yes, they don't have the taps at home at all. The street itself was ugly too. There was no pavement. Pavement means footpath. There was no pavement, there was no street light, and the railroad at the end of Gates Avenue added noise and dirt. The other girls in the school near Gates Avenue wore new and pretty clothes that spring. But the little girl from Gates Avenue still wore the dirty dress that she had worn all winter. Probably that was the only dress she wore. Her teacher was very unhappy. The little girl was so nice, She always worked hard in school. She was always friendly and polite. Her face was dirty and her hair was untidy. But anyone could see that she was pretty under the dirt. One day the teacher said, "Won't you wash your face before you come to school tomorrow morning? Please do that just for me." The next morning, the child's pretty face was clean and her hair tidy. But before the little girl went home that afternoon, the teacher said, "Now, dear, please ask your mother to wash your face, wash your dress." But the little girl continued wearing the same dirty dress. Her mother is probably not interested in her, the teacher thought. So she bought a bright blue dress and gave it to the little girl. The girl took the dress, took the gift eagerly and rushed to home. The next morning, she came to school in the new blue dress and she was very clean and tidy. She told her teacher, "My mother couldn't believe her eyes when she saw me in this morning in my new dress. My father wasn't at home, but he'll see me at supper tonight." She was full of excitement. When her father saw her in the new blue dress, he was amazed to find that he had a very pretty little girl. When the family ate supper, he was even more amazed to see a cloth on the kitchen table. The family had never used a table cloth before. "We are going to begin to be tied up here," his wife said. "I am ashamed to be dirty when our daughter is so clean." After supper, the mother began to wash the kitchen floor. Her husband watched silently for several moments. Then he went outside and began to repair the fence. The next evening, with the family's help, he began to make a garden. During the following week, the man in the next house watched what his neighbors were doing. And by the end of the week, the man began to paint his house for the first time in the 10 years. A few days later, the young minister of a church near Gates Avenue passed these two houses and saw two men working. For the first time, he noticed that there was no pavement on Gates Avenue and no street light and no running water. People who were trying so hard to make decent homes here deserves help, the minister thought. He asked some important citizens in the city to help them. A few months later, because of the young minister, there was a pavement on the Gates Avenue, there was a street light on the corner, and the houses had running water. 6 months after the little girl got her new blue dress, the Gates Avenue had become a tiny street where respectable citizens live. When people in the other places heard the story of Gates Avenue, they began to organize their own clean-up campaigns. Since 1913, more than 7,000 towns and cities have organized campaigns for painting and repairing homes and making better lives for the people who live in them. Who knows what will happen when a teacher gives a little girl a new blue dress? So children, it's an interesting story about a little girl, about a new blue dress. Yes? When spring came to the city of Cleveland in 1909, it did not change Gates Avenue. Yes? What is the, how was the lifestyle of Gates Avenue people? They were dirty and they don't bother about their cleanliness. They don't like to do anything. So they were very, community people are very, belongs to poor families. Yes? So the Gates Avenue was, how was the Gates Avenue before? Gates Avenue. How was the Gates Avenue? The Gates Avenue was a short street, but it seemed longer because of its. It was so ugly. Most of the families who lived there had very little money. Yes, they had very little money, so that's why they are not interested to do any other extra works. They never expected to have any more also. Their houses had not been painted from many years. Yes, their houses were not painted from many years. So they did not even have running water. They don't have any kind of facilities like running water, street lights, taps, pavement, like this. And one more thing is added there, the railroad at the end of the Gates Avenue, it makes more noise. By that also it looks very dirty. The other girls in the school near Gates Avenue wore new and pretty clothes that spring. In spring, in the school, one girl was there. All the girls wore the new and pretty dresses except one girl. Yes, that girl was very beautiful and cute, but she wore the only one dress whole winter. Yes, she came to school daily on one dress, that dress only, and she not washed. She never washed her face, and she wore the same dress throughout the winter. One day teacher said, please wash your face. Tell your mother to wash your face when you come to school tomorrow morning. Yes, teacher was very happy by seeing that her face was looking very pretty, but her hair was not combed, not tied. And teacher said, tell your mother to tie your hair. But next day, and told that girl, teacher said to that girl, wear the another dress, or tell your mother to wash this dress. But next continue, that girl wore the same dress. Then teacher thought that maybe she is not having another dress. So teacher brought a dress for the pretty little girl. Yes, she wore the bright blue dress. Teacher has given and told her to wear this dress tomorrow. And she took the dress, the gift, eagerly and rushed from there. Next morning, she came to school, and the teacher was amazed to see the girl's beauty. Yes, she was very pretty little girl in the blue dress. In the blue dress, she looked very beautiful. The next morning, she came to school in the blue dress, and she was very clean and tidy. She told her teacher, yes, what did she say? My mother couldn't believe her eyes when she saw me in this morning in my new dress. Yes, mother did not believe on her eyes. Oh, I have this much beautiful and this much cute, pretty daughter. Yes, my father was not there at home, but when he will see me at supper. Supper means when we meet on the dinner, he also will be surprised to see in this big blue dress. When her father saw her in the blue dress, he was also amazed. Yes, he was wondering with a great feeling, surprised. Yes, she had this much pretty little daughter. Yes, when her father saw her in the blue dress, he was amazed to find that he had a very pretty little girl. When the family ate supper, yes, when they start eating the dinner, father observed one thing. On the dining table, one cloth is there that was never used before. Yes, he was amazed to see the cloth on the kitchen table. The family had never used a table cloth before. And after their dinner, her mother started cleaning the floor of the kitchen, and she started cleaning her home. Yes, his wife said, we are going to begin to be tidier here. His wife said, I am ashamed to be dirty when our daughter is so clean. I'm feeling very shy, very, very bad myself. My daughter is this much clean and tidy, but myself and my home is not clean. So I have started washing and cleaning my house. After supper, the mother began to wash the kitchen floor. Her husband watched silently. Yes? The little girl's father observed everything and he also started doing something. He went outside and began to prepare the fence. Yes, what did the girl's father do? He started to begin repair his fence. Then the next evening with the family's help, he started to make a garden. During the following week, the man in the next house watched what his neighbors are doing. Yes, then after watching all these for 1 week, the neighbors of the little girl's house also, that man also started to begin his, that man started painting to his house. For the first time in the 10 years, yes, for the first time in the 10 years, it happened that they started repairing their houses, their fences, and they started painting their houses. All this, after few days later, a young minister of Gates Avenue was minister of a church near Gates Avenue passed this street. Two houses he saw, two men working. For the first time he noticed that there was no pavement. Yes, there was no pavement, there was no street light, there was no running water. So he went to the respectable citizens. He went to the respectable citizens, those who can give money, those who can help the poor people. Yes, he collected money from there. He asked money to develop the Gates Avenue. He started working in the Gates Avenue, and after some time, how was the Gates Avenue? Yes, the Gates Avenue had pavement and the running water and the street lights, and it looks beautiful because everyone started take care of their houses. They painted their houses. They made the gardens, and they want to set their street, their locality beautiful. These arrangements, those who lives in the Gates Avenue, they started work to make beautiful their colony, locality. So this all happens because of this new blue dress. Yes, the teacher had gifted a blue dress to the little girl. That little girl's dress brought changes in their house. Yes, their house, they started cleaning their houses, and they start that little girl's father also started repair their house and fence, and they started painting. Everyone, one by one, all the Gates Avenue locality members also started painting their houses, and they did all the works to look their locality, their community beautiful. So who knows what will happen when a teacher gives a little girl a new blue dress? This is all about a new blue dress. This all happens because of this new blue dress, no? So it is your C reading. The new blue dress. In these few questions are there. Total 5 questions are there. You have to complete in your classwork. Yes, maybe you understood this lesson. Complete this work in your classwork. Thank you for watching my video. Bye.